All right, what's up, everybody? We got our MLB 11 box legends and prospects break. 82 hitter. Got the Dodgers, MW Heidel, Tigers, Rocco, Mets, D. Stumpfall, Rangers, Charles, D. Royals, T. Garriga, Orioles, Chuck DMB, Houston, Milwaukee, Jay Gattano, Yankees, K&A, Cubs, Douglas C., Reds, NY Jets, Rockies, F. Kaufman, Twins, G. Storms, Pirates, S. Schwar JW, sorry if I butchered your name, Phillies, Toma, Angels, Ben G., San Diego, Toronto, Chuck DMB, Giants, Rick 2082, White Sox, G. Storms, Diamondbacks, K&A, Robert, A's, DBS, Miami, USA, AWC, Braves, Chuck DMB, Indians, Chuck DMB, Rays, James, Red Sox, Wilburn, Nationals, Lynn A., Cardinals, Chuck DMB, and the Mariners, WeBud 20. Link up the Spectra here for you guys here real quick. Spectra Football, 48 hits. It's a half case coming from a sealed case. Good luck, everybody. Let's get booms for everybody. Six left. All right, we're going to start with Bowman and Concepcion. Going for that Puig. Maybe a little Tavares action. George Springer. Buxton. It's a thin pack, so I don't know. We'll see. We may have a redemption in here. And we do. We do have a redemption. I'm going to come from this way. We have a reprint. Got a Bob Feller reprint. Got a Brad Miller auto, on-card auto for the Mariners. Brad Miller. Got a Jorge Bonifacio for the Royals. Check out my auto. Jorge Bonifacio. Got a Jesse Biddle auto. Jesse Biddle auto. For the Phillies. And I'll do this card first. For the Oakland A's, Jersey auto of Miles Head. Jersey auto Miles Head. And let me get a dummy card. Slow roll it. Slow roll the redemption because it could be Puig. Prospect auto base of Corey Sager for the Dodgers.
Same team.
Prospect auto base Corey Sager for the Dodgers. Decent player. Empty. All right.
Ryan, hand me that pen.
All right. Memories baseball always is a good one. Never disappoints. Some Clint Frazier or some Chris Bryant. Old school, maybe a old school auto. Got a nice Hubie Brooks, number 3/5 buyback for the Mets. 3/5, Hubie Brooks. Got a Byron Buxton base for the Twins. Jonathan Crawford for the Tigers. Eduardo Rodriguez, Orioles. Alex Gonzalez, Rangers. Oscar Mercado, Cardinals. These are all base, not numbered. And here comes the numbered cards in the autos. Numbered 1/25, Kyle Crick for the Giants. 1/25, Kyle Crick for the Giants. There's six left for Spectra. Got a Hunter Renfroe for the Padres. Combo spot action. Hunter Renfroe on card auto for the Padres. Nice. This guy's a good prospect. Colin Moran for the Marlins. 13 of 50. Colin Moran on card auto. Got a Eric Jagiello for the Yankees. Eric Jagiello for the Yankees. And I got to look this guy up. I keep forgetting. I pulled him several times, but I can't
remember. Gone Saunders of the Braves, right?
Yep. Oh, no, this is, I know, we're talking about this card coming out.
Oh.
And this one's for the Phillies.
That's right.
Miguel Alfredo Gonzalez. Check out my auto. He's like, I don't want to put it on my pants. I just want to put it right next to it. Crazy auto. Miguel Alfredo Gonzalez for the Phillies. Good prospect. And a nice Oscar Tavares, 8 of 50 on card auto. That's a bam. For the Cardinals, Oscar Tavares, top prospect. And a very nice buyback auto. Number to 72, hand number to his number, 2 of 72. Carlton Fisk for the White Sox, the original Pudge. Boom. Carlton Fisk on card buyback auto, 2 of 72.
Man, he was number 72.
Yeah. Leafs all yes, 72 Carlton Fisk autos. All right, we'll do just mix it in because it is a Legends and Prospects break. So we'll try to get some legends out of 2013 tributes baseball, obviously. He was on the Red Sox first half of his career, right?
Yeah.
We got an auto in the first pack. Carlos Gonzalez, Mariano Rivera, Adam Jones, Donnie Baseball, and the auto, Dave Stewart. 83 of 99, Dave Stewart on card auto for the Athletics. 1989 world champion, Dave Stewart. Hurts me to say it. Dave Stew. Did my 9 hours of music stop? Oh. Got another auto, number to 50. Al Kaline, David Price, Cliff Lee, Willie Stargell, and a Mark Trumbo. Auto for the Angels. Mark Trumbo, 29 of 50. Mark Trumbo, 29 of 50 parallel. Jose Bautista. Oh, let me move up the base. Ah, we got all three autos out of the gate. Paul Molitor, Jose Bautista, Yu Darvish, Cal Ripken, and a Prince Fielder auto for the Tigers. 10 of 99. Big boy Prince Fielder. He's a beast. One of the Tigers. 10 of 99 Prince Fielder auto. All right, we have a bunch of relics left. Jacoby Ellsbury, Prince Fielder, Giancarlo Stanton, Willie Mays, and number to 50, Johnny Bench. 28 of 50 for the Reds, Johnny Bench bat relics. For the Reds. Big red machine. Got a nice Jose Bautista, number to 99. Ken Griffey, Ernie Banks, Matt Cain, and a Jim Rice, number to 25 for the Red Sox. Jim Rice, 18 to 25 relic. Colbert Hamels, Justin Verlander, Bob Feller, Ryan Sandberg, and a Joey Votto relic, 5 of 99 for the Reds. Joey Votto, single color relic. Five left for Spectra coming up next. Maybe less than that now. All right, we're going to do some Trinity. Sick patch time. Leave Trinity baseball. Sick patches. You actually only got one prospect product.
Sterling?
Yeah, Prime Cuss has some prospects in it. Nice. Pure glass for the Mariners. Taiwan Walker. 54 of 60. Taiwan Walker. Guys are so quiet in the chat. Don't we say anything? Watching intently. Taiwan Walker. Got a 17 to 24 pure glass. Rob Kaminsky. 17 to 24. Rob Kaminsky. For the Cardinals. Glass, pure glass, 17 to 24 parallel.
Three pure glasses, huh?
Yeah. And a 25 of 25, Jonathan Gray for the Rockies. 25 of 25, Jonathan Gray. And a very nice number to 30. Can't wait to play in the big leagues. Austin Meadows. 20 of 30. Austin Meadows. Boom. This product never disappoints. Can't wait to play in the big leagues. Austin Meadows. 20 of 30 for the Pirates. And an absolutely just beastly patch here. For the Astros, check out my patch. First overall pick, Mark Appel. 1 of 25 with an inscription. Back-to-back booms. Mark Appel, 1 of 25.
He's
adding
11
on it. Yeah, he does. And an empty. All right, do Bowman Sterling. Evan Gattis refractor, number to 199 for the Braves. Got an Aaron Blair on card auto for the Diamondbacks. Reese McGuire on card auto for the Pirates. And a Ryan McMahon on card auto for the Rockies. Got a Hensley Marrero, and that's going to go to the Yankees. Devin Williams for the Brewers. Dylan Overton for the Athletics, and a Cord Sandberg for the Phillies. All base back. Let's get some color here. Ooh, nice. Sapphire Parallel, Josh Fagley, number to 25. 13 of 25, Josh Fagley. Got a Hunter Harvey for the Orioles. Chance Cisco for the Orioles. And a dual auto, Ty Hensley, Devin Marrero.
Wow.
I
haven't seen too many of those.
I haven't seen this at all. Dual autograph, the duel, Ty Hensley, Devin Marrero. Yankees and Red Sox. We've done 150 boxes and not gotten a dual auto like this yet. 3 of 15. And that is boom worthy. That's a tough pull. Ty Hensley, Devin Marrero. And let's see if that's probably going to be random Yankees. KNA. Diamondbacks KNA, so he's at least got two spots. And the Red Sox. Wilburn J, so that'll be randomed.
Love that guy. It's kind of weird how they did that, though.
It's the base design, and then they just kind of carved out a sticker area.
It's all sticker.
Bogart's base for the Red Sox. Nice! Byron Buxton auto for the Twins! Good box! Boom! Byron Buxton on card auto for the Twins. Jamie Callahan auto for the Red Sox. And a Kevin Franklin Ruby 27/99 for the Reds. Kevin Franklin for the Reds. Got a Noah Syndergaard, number /199 for the Mets. Got a Colin Moran for the Marlins. Second Colin Moran of the break, different set though. Braden Shipley for the Diamondbacks. And a nice on-card Shelby Miller. Shelby Miller, rookie auto for the Cardinals. Cardinals having a good break. Shelby. That's a good box. Let's end it out. Oh, always. Mike Trout reprint. I want this card, the real one. Mike Trout reprint. Nice. Jorge Soler. Auto for the Cubbies. Cubbies on the board. Kevin Ziomek for the Tigers. And the redemption. Autograph prospect refractor of Xander Bogaerts. Xander Bogaerts for the Red Sox. Very nice. This reprint should be worth more than it is because it's they don't have too many of these, but I'm sure it's not worth anything. All right. My last box, the originals. 1933 Gaudi. And the pack of base cards will go to the team that is pulled in here because the base cards are not, don't have teams on them, so. Yeah, I'll tell you right now. You did pretty well. Got some good teams. Chuck DMB, you got the Orioles. Already got a few hits for them. San Diego, Toronto combo spot. Braves, Indians, and the Cardinals, and you're destroying it with the Cardinals. So there's an extra bonus pack there. So that's going to go to whatever card is pulled here because these are not licensed. They don't have teams on them or anything. Willis Hudlin. Willis Hudlin. 8 of 19 original Gaudi. Cut auto. And that is for the Indians. You come in and you get a card. There you go. Cleveland Indians, Willis Hudlin, original Gaudi, cut auto.
That's interesting.
What?
Like not only
doesn't surprise me.
Not only was it cracked, but it was actually
Willis Hudlin, cut auto, original Gaudi, number /19. 8 of 19, so Chuck will also get the pack of cards here, too. Willis Hudlin, 8 of 19. Very nice. Empty. Empty. All right, we got the rest of the break. Dan's going to take over. Yeah, I was a little late on that boom. That's a boom. All right. Good luck, everybody. We're going to go ahead and start with 2011 Prime Cuts. No base card on top is what we're looking for. No base card on top.
Sweet.
First hit, Justin Verlander for the Tigers. Justin Verlander, single color relic. That is number to 49, 29 of 49 for the Tigers. Jay Verland. Cool card here. We got a bat, jersey bat, triple relic, Reggie Jackson for the A's. Triple relic, Reggie Jackson for the A's, and that's number 21 of 25. Nice hit for the A's. Bat, old school jersey, and bat for the A's. And a Brad Miller. Brad Miller for the Mariners. Prospect auto. 32 and 99. Brad Miller. Oh. That pack is really... it's. And an Austin Hedges for the Padres. Prospect auto. Austin Hedges. Numbered 16 to 25. For the Padres. Austin Hedges. Nice little boom here to close it out. Dual relic sticker auto for the Rangers. Josh Hamilton. Goes to the Rangers. 2011, he played for the Rangers. Outfield, Texas. 2 of 10. Josh Hamilton, dual relic auto. That's a bam. Not bad. Nice hit for the Rangers. And empty. Not a bad box of prime cuts. Go right down the list here. I think I'm going to switch up the Sterling to the tribute. But America's Pastime. 2013 America's Pastime. All right, good luck. Steven Strasburg, number to 125 base card. Yep. 36 of 125. 24-25, George Brett for the Royals.
High darn incident.
And in case you didn't get enough George Brett, 1980s decades card, 81 of 125, George Brett. Jose Ortega, number to 125 for the Tigers. 40 of 125, rookie card, Jose Ortega.
Come on.
And the Hawk, career numbers 438, 123 of 125, single color relic, Andre Dawson.
That looks like it's a Cubs jersey in the front, though. I don't think the Expos
have. Yeah, the Expos don't have pinstripes.
Cubbies!
Goes to the Cubs. Yeah, it's definitely a Cubs jersey.
It doesn't say what team, though?
No.
He was inducted as the Expo, though.
Good point.
did not want to be inducted as an Expo, but he was.
Didn't he? He can't choose?
They wouldn't let him.
Why?
Because they wanted another Expo in the Hall of Fame.
Did it say inducted in the back?
No. It says he had 200 home runs and stolen bases as a Expo.
It says that on there?
Well, as Montreal, Washington, but it doesn't say specifically.
You gotta give it to Montreal, then.
All right, that's gonna go to Montreal.
Washington.
Goes to the Nationals. We base it on who they go in the Hall of Fame as, and he did get inducted as a Expo.
Unless we random it, I mean, I don't know. What do you think? That's the only questionable thing, is he's shown in a pinstripe jersey.
You want to try going on the checklist and see if they have a...
They don't have it on there.
Don't have anything on there?
Yeah, they did have pinstripes after, that's true.
And maybe it is Expo, then.
4 of 10, Majestic Marks. Harold Reynolds, MLB Network, goes to the Mariners, 4 of 10. Don't see a lot of Harold Reynolds autos. That's kind of cool. 4 of 10, Harold Reynolds. Greg Maddux, 95 of 125. And we're going to have to random that one between Chicago and Atlanta. Trading swatches, 95 of 125. Let's make sure that... Check the spreadsheet on that one. Chicago Cubs, Lynn A. And the Braves. Axe Mod with the Braves, so that'll be randomed. What? All right, that was the wrong list.
Chuck D and B with the Braves. And the Cubs, Doug C. So it's a 5-1.
5-1, Doug C. Chuck D with the Braves. And Douglas C with the Cubs, 5-1 random following the break. On to Greg Maddux. Characters of the game, 21 of 25, John Kruk. For the Phillies. 21 of 25, John Kruk. Characters of the game, sticker auto, that's cool. 21 of 25, characters of the game, John Kruk. Pastime signatures, gold, Chris Davis. Orioles?
Yeah.
Pastime signatures, gold, 46, Chris Davis for the Orioles. Redemption. Actually, a pretty good box of pastime. Fergie Jenkins for the Cubs. 8 of 10 sticker auto. Majestic Marks. Red Parallel. 8 of 10. Fergie Jenkins. For the Cubs. Actually, a really good box. And a Scott Van Slyke. Auto Relic Book for the Dodgers. Number 95 and 99. Scott Van Slyke for the Dodgers. /99, Dodgers. Scott Van Slyke in to close it out. Nice little boom from Fremont High School. 33 of 49, sticker auto. Troy Tulowitzki.
That was a good box.
For the Rockies. 33 of 49. For the Rockies, Troy Tulowitzki. Nice little bam. Don't see tons and tons of Tulo autos out there. Number to 49. Empty.
Yeah, right. Good luck with that.
Oh, I could.
Good luck.
If I ask her, she will.
Ask her, and I'll give you $20.
Bowman Sterling. Empty. All right. Jonathan Gray, refractor, Rockies. That should be numbered to 199, 128 to 199, Jonathan Gray. Hunter Renfro for the Padres on card auto. Hunter Renfro. Tom Wendell for the Dodgers. And an Alan Webster sticker auto for the Red Sox. Not numbered. All base pack. Nice. Chris Bryant base card. Chris Bryant base card. Ryder Jones for the Giants. Jacob May for the White Sox. And a Daniel Palka sticker auto, numbered to 99, 25 and 99 for the Diamondbacks. Daniel Palka. Tons of Chris Bryant base cards.
No, there's not. I think we pulled a Sapphire.
Got a redemption. Kuji Fujikawa.
Oh, I need the sleeves.
Oh, the sleeves?
Yeah. No, it's Justin Williams.
Autograph prospect Justin Williams. Diamondbacks, right?
Yeah.
Justin Williams, Diamondbacks. Redemption. Is it Jacob? Josh Hart. Josh Hart for the Orioles.
Ooh, number 25.
And number to 25, Michael O'Neill. Sapphire on card auto. 22 of 25, Michael O'Neill.
Right,
for the Yankees. Sapphire parallel. Not a bad pack.
It looks like that's on the stuff we might need. Oh, I got all six here.
Bubba Starling. Cole Stewart for the Twins. Rob Kaminsky for the Cardinals. And a J.P. Crawford for the Phillies. J.P. Crawford. 7 of 150. It always confuses me that it's J.P. Crawford because of his auto. I don't see the J.P. in there anywhere.
Yeah.
Tomorrow.
Yeah. You taking those in, right?
Yeah.
Later.
Marcell Ozuna.
Victor
Sanchez for the Mariners. You get that guy too. Noah Syndergaard, Mets. And a green Miguel Sano for the Twins. Number to 125. 40 of 125. Unfortunately, I think he's going to have Tommy John surgery. I knew he's not a pitcher. Not the end of the world. I read somewhere he was going to have Tommy John surgery. So now, it's all that signing. Barnes Austin. Blake Taylor. Hunter Dozier. And a Braden Shipley for the Diamondbacks. All base pack. All right. 2014 Topps Tribute. Yeah, he has to get. Yeah, that's what I was saying. He is a beast.
Ooh. That's super frustrating.
Topps Tribute 2014. Good luck.
Wait.
Okay. Stan Musial, Chris Sale, and the hit George Brett. 9 of 25, Bat Relic, George Brett. 9 of 25 for the Royals. Stan Musial and a Chris Sale, 5 of 5.
Wow.
5 of 5, Ruby Parallel, Chris Sale
was one of the base cards in that pack. Very nice. Rock Reigns, Tim Raines for the White Sox, 76/99 on card auto.
White Sox killing it, son.
Tim Raines, 76/99. Rock Reigns. Joey Votto, 52/99, and a Bryce Harper base card. Mark Trumbo, 20/35.
Second Trumbo, like two tributes.
Wow.
But different.
Yeah. Mark Trumbo, 20/35, on card auto for the Angels. Mark Trumbo, tribute to the pastime. Mike Schmidt and Ken Griffey Jr. And an Adrian Gonzalez, 54/99, on card auto for the Dodgers. 54/99, Adrian Gonzalez for the Dodgers, on card auto. Greg Maddux and Yadier Molina. Probably two relics left, huh? Nope, maybe one. Matt Kemp, 6/99, single color relic. Tribute Titans for the Dodgers. Dodgers box, 66/99. Chris Davis and Frank Thomas.
Ooh.
And a Rafael Palmeiro.
Nice.
On card auto.
That's pretty rare.
6/35. Rafael Palmeiro for the Rangers. That's cool. That's bam worthy. Bam!
Steroids.
Rafael Palmeiro. On card auto, 6/35 for the Rangers. Willie Mays and Evan Longoria.
Group break checklist just put in the last myth break.
Oh, nice. You know, it's, I guess that's my fault, putting garbage on top of garbage. All right, five star.
Get a big one.
Base card, Troy Tulowitzki, 5 of 75. Tulo, 5 of 75, Troy Tulowitzki. Wow, just gotta follow us around this break. Adrian Gonzalez, 36 of 333. On card auto for the Dodgers. Adrian Gonzalez, 36 of 333. I've been talking a lot today. Now I can't spit it out. .232/386. Franchise Freddie Freeman for the Braves. .232/386. Franchise Freddie Freeman. This is nice. Retired and active autograph, Frank Thomas. Boom! We're going to double check and make sure that is, and just assume it's going to be White Sox.
Yeah, it is.
It is?
Yeah.
Retired and active autographs for the White Sox, Frank Thomas. Redemption.
White Sox killing.
Big hit. And I'll do the relic first. Justin Upton, jumbo relic, 9 of 35 for the Braves. Yep. The Braves are, like, loaded in this product. 9 of 35. Justin Upton. And the last hit.
Dale Murphy. 9 of 20. Ruby Parallel. Silver Signatures. Dale Murphy for the Braves. Love those unis. 9 of 20. Dale Murphy. 9 of 20 for the Braves. And empty. All right, we have two randoms.
Yeah.
All right, let me go ahead and set up the randoms here. First one is a Ty Hensley and Devin Marrero dual auto out of Sterling, 3 of 15. Ty Hensley, Devin Marrero. Go ahead and set up the random here.
Probably underneath the screen over there. Might as well just move it over.
All right. First, it's what, the Yankees, right?
I think he has two, but you want to check.
K&A Brobert. Two. K&A Brobert with two. So the Yankees in twice. Red Sox. Wilburn J with the Red Sox. With one spot. So it'll be a 2-1 random. We have the Greg Maddux, 95 of 125, dual relic, Cubs and Braves.
I think it's 1-5.
Cubs, Douglas C. Douglas C. in once with the Cubs and Braves. Chuck Gandy, 1, 2, 3. With 5. So 5-1 random. For the Maddux. First one set up. Ty Hensley, Devin Marrero, 3 of 15. Yankees and Red Sox. Based on how many spots purchased, Yankees are in twice. Red Sox in once. Gonna go ahead and move the camera here. And we're gonna go ahead and random it 11 times. Alright, random it 11 times. Whoever's on top gets the card. Random once. Zoom that in a little bit for you guys.
sit down on my diamond plate tailgate, put in my country ride.
All right, ran them once. Red Sox on top, Yankees on the bottom, twice. Yankees on top, Yankees on the bottom, three times. Red Sox on top, Yankees on the bottom, four times. Red Sox on top, Yankees on the bottom, five times. Yankees on top, Yankees on the bottom, six times. Yankees on top, Red Sox on the bottom, seven times. Red Sox on top, Yankees on the bottom, eight times. Red Sox on top, Yankees on the bottom, nine times. Yankees on top, Yankees on the bottom, 10 times. Red Sox on top, Yankees on the bottom, and 11th and final time. Good luck. Yankees get it. Yankees on top, Red Sox on the bottom. So the Ty Hensley, Devin Marrero, 3 of 15, goes to the Yankees. Zoom in for you. Random 11 times. There's a timestamp. Yankees get the card. And the next one, the Greg Maddux, Cubbies and Braves, 95 of 125. Random nat 11 times, also based on how many spots purchased. Cubs in once, Braves in five times. Good luck, random once. Braves on top, Braves on the bottom, twice. Braves on top, Braves on the bottom, three times. Cubs on top, Braves on the bottom, four times. Cubs on top, Braves on the bottom, five times. Cubs on top, Braves on the bottom, six times. Braves on top, Braves on the bottom, seven times. Braves on top, Cubs on the bottom, eight times. Braves on top, Braves on the bottom, nine times. Braves on top, Cubs on the bottom, 10 times. Braves on top, Braves on the bottom, and 11th and final time. Good luck. Braves on top, Braves on the bottom. So the Greg Maddux, 95 of 125, dual relic goes to the Braves. Zoom in for you. Random 11 times, Braves on the top. And if you didn't get a hit, we'll go ahead and send you out a hobby pack. Thanks, everybody, for hanging out. And Spectra 4-Box coming up next.